Christians earlier today flocked to St. Stephen's Cathedral to celebrate the 13th anniversary of the diocese since it was elevated from the Ruwenzori diocese in 2009.
The diocese, we are planning to plant coffee on church land as source of income. Actually, coffee is one of the projects that we are putting our voice to be planted on church land and also in Christian homes for household income. Therefore, I want to appeal to all the church leaders, all Christians, to embrace the project of coffee. At least 1 acre per family.
Right Reverend George K. Tuliasingura, the Bishop of East Ruwenzori, says the diocese has taken a milestone, mostly in infrastructure, education, hospital, and many other things, saying there is a reason to celebrate the anniversary.
1 acre per church, those with big land, can plant from 1 acre to 10 acres. And other diocese want also to find out where there is a big chunk of land, and plant at least not that than 50 acres for the diocese.
I thank you.
When it comes to health services, there are some health facilities under the church like Kabuga, like Chabenda, Mabare. The government has been supporting by training and giving necessary equipment. I am sure even
the celebration attracted different categories of people, both local leaders and other people from different regions, and these implored Christians to focus on commercial farming to improve their livelihood income.
So I urge everyone to put in effort in coffee.
Slivia Bahereira, the woman MP Kamwenge, has urged Christians to embrace the parish development model.
I urge everyone to work very hard and benefit from this program of parish development model in whatever enterprise you're involved in.
The bishop held leaders for the tremendous support rendered towards developing the religion and requested them to put more effort in education, health, and farming. This story was compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.